All right. Mission 2. Pursuit by memories.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about it.
I know. The situation were reversed. Look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
If you want to finish this mission with the gold medal, there is two things you need to do. The first thing is kill all the wolves without taking any damage. The second thing you do, complete at least 80% accuracy. So the best way you can do it is wait until the wolves came close and then shoot them. If you shoot them in the head, they will be dead at one time.
No, Pinkerton. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Huh? Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot
all right.
Too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
watch there.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
What's that?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us.
He's close.
Come on! Up there!
You can intercept. Alright. You can hear them. Alright. Dismount.
Have to walk from here. I grab that shotgun from your horse.
Oh.
Who knows what's up ahead?
Press L1. Oh, sorry. When you play different games, well, the controls is every game different.
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Watch out here.
So the first few times you press wrong controls.
Yeah, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Okay, from here.
Watch your step. Real slippery.
Stay close to the
pool. That's quick. Let me see. For stamina.
Oh, from here. Come on.
One more. Can please.
Come on. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
All right.
Damn, it's cold.
Can we run? No.
Let's keep moving then. Come on.
John! John, you there? Marston, you hear me?
I'm here. Out on the left. That's John. We're coming.
All right, we're close. The machine's on the map. There he is.
Hot down, Marston. That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
All right.
Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there. this will lead us out. Keep moving, come on.
This. Quick reload. All right. Ready to go. You run off. Later in the game, you can strip them from their height. All right. Let's go. There will be a few more.
Come on then, let's get back to the others.
Yeah. I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Right.
Got bit by a dog.
Where they are.
Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna.
You can switch your weapon. When you press to the left, you can see what task you were doing and more challenges later in the mission.
Yep.
All right. Good.
Don't think so.
But I hope up a silver medal. Silver is good. Gold is better.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now.
Alright. Just bring him back to the camp.
In the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar. So, freezing, bleeding, starving, Morgan. Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
This is the end of the mission.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss. When the weather breaks, I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that? That's civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Alright, that's the end of the video. Let me know what you think about it in the comments. Thank you.